Biology is a really large field. You go all the way from putting the muddy boots on and bringing a shovel to micropipetting super tiny bits of DNA to sequence animals.
Molecular biology is about working with objects that are smaller than the human eye can see, but it may solve some of our biggest challenges. Take something from a totally different environment, put it on top of skin cells, that maybe can prevent skin cancer.
I'm studying biodiversity. I'm using modern samples, animals and plants from today, but also study the genetic diversity in the past and see how it has changed.
Ecosystems with a higher diversity, they are more resilient to change and they can help us mitigate the effects of climate change. In my thesis, I'm trying to do a diversity assessment. Conserving biodiversity is really important. And to conserve it, you have to know it, because it's really hard to protect what you don't know.
Well, I grew up in an environment full of biodiversity in Peru. Nowadays, many of these plants and animals are going extinct, and I knew that I had to do something. That's how I followed to pursue a career in biology.
Time flies by when I work in the lab, and I learn a lot about myself and my capacity when I work with such complex challenges.
NTNU has a very in-depth research on paleogenetics, and I thought that it had the perfect environment to enhance my academic and professional development.
Being able to go out with Pineros, it's a massive resource, both for education and for research at NTNU. And it has all the latest technology for doing research on aquaculture, marine life. Being here, I feel like I'm benefiting from all the knowledge NTNU has created also before I came.
I feel most accomplished when I'm at the laboratory working with the samples because I know I'm taking a step forward.
You may not be able to find a cure for cancer during your master thesis, but you're contributing with a step in the right direction.